Wine bottles are traditionally closed with a natural cork bark stopper. The cork comes from the cork oak, and that tree has a bark that grows so nice and thick that you can actually punch out a cork from it. But sometimes there are problems with it, because historically the manufacturers have used chlorine bleach to make the corks look a little lighter in color and cover some imperfections. And so the chlorine bleach in combination with some of the mold that naturally grows around the trees in the forest, for example, can cause the production of a component that we call TCA, trichloroanisole, a component that smells really musty, moldy, like a wet newspaper, an old basement. And it often not only smells musty or moldy, but if the concentrations are really low, it really more masks the fruitiness of a wine. It masks some of the characters that the wine has, makes the wine kind of smell dull and not as interesting. Because of that taint problem, a lot of winemakers over the last 10 years or so have switched over to alternative closures, like screw caps, aluminum screw caps. We see or have seen a lot of synthetic corks, so basically little extruded or injection molded plastic corks. And we have even seen little glass stoppers. But in turn, we have seen pressure from the alternative closure industry to make the natural corks better. And so that's why a lot of manufacturers have gone to alternative bleaches and or not bleaching the corks at all, leaving them naturally. And so now we have seen, again over the last several years, a decline in the rate of cork taint. And we don't see too many cork taint wines anymore.